बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। माय टेलर द राइटर रिगार्ड हिज टेलर एज इमॉर्टल। दिस एसे सीम्स टू बी द करैक्टर स्केच ऑफ द आथर्स टेलर। He had been associated with him for the last 30 years. Whenever he went to his shop, he always found him in one position. He always stood in the back part of his shop. He bent his leg and had a measuring tape around his neck. He always welcomed the author with a smile on his face. He never changed his way of welcome. This thing made the author believe that he was immortal. He took the measurement of the author and flattered him by saying, "A little fuller in the chest." He was never worried about billing. He demanded the bill only when the order for stitching exceeded 2 suits. He demanded it in writing that there were heavy consignments from Europe. The writer knew him as a tailor, not as a man. He had never tried to know about his personal life. He did not even know his name. The tailor seemed to be a statue, not a man. One day he was passing near his shop. He found him missing. He was greatly shocked to know that he had died. Then he came to know that he had a wife who was left badly off. He had a daughter also. He was a sidesman of the church. He had a fine taste for music. But in spite of 30 years association, the writer remained unaware of these facts. That is why he considers him immortal. The author realized his mistake after his death, that he could not learn about his personal whereabouts. Such characters actually become immortal due to their greatness. Thank you.